How to boot into safe mode on Windows 11. Sometimes you run into issues when your PC is not working smoothly. It could be an instability issue with the OS, a problem with the driver, or something else. Whatever the case, a good place to start the troubleshooting process is by booting into safe mode, which temporarily disables drivers and features to make your PC more stable. Here is how to do it in three ways. Start PC in safe mode from settings. Click the start menu and search for settings. Look for recovery in the side menu on the right of the screen. Choose advanced startup. Then click the restart now button. Once you see choose an option screen, choose the troubleshoot option. Choose advanced options. Choose startup settings. Select the restart button. Now select which safe mode environment you want to start Windows 11 in. You can use the numbers or function keys to make your selection. The option you select will depend on the features you want with safe mode. Use a networking or command prompt if you want additional options while troubleshooting your PC. When you can't open settings to get into safe mode, start PC from the Windows sign-in screen. Hold down the Shift key and click on the power button icon in the lower right corner of the screen. Continue to hold Shift and choose Restart. Release the key afterwards. The PC will then restart. If you have a BitLocker encryption turned on, you might have to enter the key. Once you see choose an option screen, choose the troubleshoot option. Choose advanced options. Choose startup settings. Select the restart button. Now select which safe mode environment you want to start Windows 11 in. You can use the numbers or function keys to make your selection. The option you select will depend on the features you want with safe mode. Use a networking or command prompt if you want additional options while troubleshooting your PC. How to get into safe mode from a black screen or broken Windows 11 PC? If you can't get into the safe mode on Windows 11 from the login screen, you can do so by turning your device on and off again until it forces you into Windows recovery environment. This is an environment built into a special place on the storage drive of most new PCs, allowing you to restore or fix issues with Windows. Hold down the power button for 10 seconds to turn off your device. Press the power button again to turn on your device. If you see the Windows has started and see the logo of your PC maker, hold down the power button again for 10 seconds to force turn off your device. Press the power button again to turn on your device. When Windows restarts, hold down the power button for 10 seconds to turn off your device. Press the power button again to turn on your device. Allow your device to fully restart and you will be taken to the Windows recovery environment. Once you are taken into Windows recovery environment, you can follow our earlier methods to get into safe mode. Once you see choose an option screen, choose the troubleshoot option. Choose advanced options. Choose startup settings. select the restart button. Now select which safe mode environment you want to start Windows 11 in. You can use the numbers or function keys to make your selection. The option you select will depend on the features you want with safe mode. Use a networking or command prompt if you want additional options while troubleshooting your PC. Hope this video helped you. For more videos, like, share and subscribe our channel.